Hi everyone, this is Greg Gazin, the Gadget Guy, and we're here today to talk about the Volcano. It's a new little speaker system, as you can see right in front of you. I'm going to put an iPod Shuffle right next to it, so you can see actually how small it is. It weighs about a little over 3 ounces, and it fits in the palm of your hand. Now the neat thing about this product is that it will run without any AC. It's got a built-in lithium polymer battery. You charge it for about 2 hours through the USB port or through an external charger, and you can run audio for about 10 or 12 hours. It's got the audio cable built right into the bottom here that you can see. So you just take it out, little cable. There is an on and off switch right here. So you switch her on. It's got a nice little blue LED. You plug in an audio source. In this case, we've got an iPod Shuffle, and you hit play. Now it's got a built-in bass reflex subwoofer system, so that all you have to do is take the device, give it a little twist, and we'll see the difference. Then you'll see the difference here. Okay. That's what it sounds like without. When you turn her on, now what's interesting about this particular device is that you can actually chain multiple volcanoes together, and as you chain them together, they actually get louder. So if you take a series of maybe 6 or 7, you could actually be blasting a room pretty cool. Unfortunately, I've only got one here to show you here today. The unit retails for $24.99. It's available in many outlets, including Bed Bath & Beyond. You can also get more information at origaudio.ca. That's O-R-I-G audio.ca. Now, it also comes with an extra cable. So if you turn it to the side here, we can see there's an audio charge. So you can actually plug the supplied cable, little cable here. You can plug the supplied cable into the USB, mini USB port here, and you can plug it into your computer. Now, if you plug it in through USB, you could actually be charging the device while you're listening. So look at this tiny little audio system. Now what I really like about it is it's compact, it's portable. I love the fact that you can take it anywhere. And you know, sometimes you need something a little louder. Now it doesn't just work with iPods, it'll work with your computer as well. Any device that has a headphone jack. Now, one thing I really like is the fact that you can really take advantage of half-decent sound. Now it isn't stereo, it is mono, although you are getting the full quality sound coming out of the speaker. Now the only thing I'm thinking that I would have liked to have seen perhaps on a different model or maybe on a subsequent model is perhaps maybe a little carry case to go along with it, because I am afraid that I might damage it, although it seems to be built fairly sturdy. But then again, I guess pouches are probably really easily attainable just about anywhere you go. Anyway, highly recommend this device. It's nice, it's cute, it's compact, and it sounds really good. This is Greg Gazin, the Gadget Guy, saying happy trails. I'm going to sign off because I think the last thing you want is to hear me sing. So have a great day.